Quarterlife made TV premiere February 26 at around 8 o'clock p.m. Central by creators Marshall Herskovitz and Edward Zwick. You know, the same ones responsible for My So-Called Life, 30-something, and Once and Again. Starting off its web show on MySpace back in November of 07, NBC is apparently taking a risk on this net gem by bringing it to the silver screen. The show follows some 20-somethings that have emerged into this big cutthroat pond that is the real world. The show's protagonist, vid blogger Dylan Krager, comments on her ever-evolving reality while airing her friend's dirty laundry as well. I don't know about anyone else, but watching this was like watching Dawson's Creek with an internet twist. This show is reminiscent of those overly analytical, sometimes angsty, sometimes philosophical, older than they actually were, teenagers that we grew to love. Sadly, I felt like I've seen this all before, and I'm not sure if I want to take that ride again. But if uber-sensitive, secretly too cool for the world 20-year-olds set with melodramatic overtones are your thing, watch. If not, there are always reruns of Dawson's Creek. But what do I know? I'm just your minute critic.